below you go with the rougher material and you cover it with the fine smooth concrete. So imagine, tens of thousands of years ago, everything was covered with this smooth material. In the case of Egyptian pyramids, 6 million tons of material. Here, 10 times more. 70 million. These are unbelievable quantities. And it was built from ground up. You saw at our first stop triangles, straight lines, Fibonacci spiral. They are playing with the tens of millions of tons. Very easy. Okay. There is one more section I want to show you. Then I will be hungry. We go back.